Hi everyone, my name is Briana Frank and I'm with the IBM Cloud team. Let's talk about IBM Cloud Satellite. Today, many enterprises are benefiting from using public cloud to build and run their applications. Being able to consume IT as a service through APIs at scale and as needed has transformed how applications are built. Public cloud enabled companies to innovate in new, faster ways. But the reality is only somewhere between 5 and 20% of enterprise workloads have moved to the cloud. That first wave of applications were focused mostly on new workloads or workloads that can easily relocate. Many applications have requirements around security, compliance, latency, regulation, and performance that mean those workloads can't easily move into a public cloud. Enterprises need an ability to gain the benefits of public cloud anywhere they need their application to run. What would help these enterprises is something called distributed cloud. Distributed cloud is a new cloud computing model that extends public cloud services to any location. This means companies can now run not only in their primary cloud provider's infrastructure, but on premises, in other cloud providers, in third-party data centers or co-location centers, or even at the edge, in factories, distribution centers, stores, hospitals, and ports, with everything managed from one single control plane. IBM Cloud Satellite is our new distributed cloud capability. With Satellite, you can take advantage of the catalog of services from IBM Cloud with industry-optimized security and compliance and leading AI capabilities anywhere you need it. All with a common API, user experience management dashboard, and user consumption model. To see how IBM Cloud Satellite works, let's take a look at a couple of real-world examples. We'll start with the financial services industry. On the surface, the financial services industry might seem like it's all about money, but it's really all about technology. In order to compete, financial institutions need to create exceptional user experiences. To do that, they leverage AI and trading algorithms to stay ahead of the market. To be competitive, financial services clients need to iterate quickly and leverage cloud-native tools and best practices. However, the financial industry is heavily regulated, so they need to be able to keep that data secure and compliant, which often means there are restrictions on where that data can live. IBM Cloud Satellite can help solve this conflict. These financial services companies can now extend public cloud services in their data centers, allowing them to leverage cloud-native best practices and meet their security and compliance obligations all at the same time. So Satellite enables you to take advantage of a public cloud consumption model, but in many different locations. And you don't have to be an expert in running these software stacks to run them outside of the public cloud. Let's take a look at another example. This time in the construction industry, where worker safety is key. One of our clients is leveraging distributed analytics to keep workers safe. In this scenario, you might have a business or an office building that is under construction, and you need to be able to leverage video analytics to tell if someone is wearing a hard hat or not and warn them before they move into a potentially dangerous area of that building. They want to use video analytics to automatically detect the situation, but latency could be a real problem. If you warn someone too late, they could possibly be injured. So let's take a look at how this scenario might work. To solve the safety problem, you need to be able to analyze video data from many cameras all over the office building, but it's impractical to send all of that data back to the cloud to be processed remotely. It would be better if the video processing happened close to the actual device. Traditionally, that would require you to install servers and software and manage them on-prem. With IBM Cloud Satellite, we can extend the public cloud into the office so we can leverage cloud services to run this application close to the device. And that's critical in ensuring that we can reduce latency and effectively warn someone before they enter a dangerous area. That same client in this worker safety scenario had to adjust to challenges brought by the COVID pandemic. They were able to quickly iterate on their application and modify the use case. Now, instead of warning workers about wearing hard hats, they can make sure the workers are wearing masks and ensuring the masks are being worn correctly. They can even leverage thermal devices to take temperatures. With IBM Cloud Satellite, you can quickly address unforeseen challenges, leverage cloud benefits in any location, and innovate quickly, anytime, anywhere. Thank you for watching. If you have questions, please drop us a line below. If you want to see more videos like this in the future, please like and subscribe.